name is Raquel Redhouse. I work at Glenn Research Center. I'm an aerospace engineer and I work on the Orion vehicle. The work that I do is important within NASA because it directly supports the missions and goals. But outside of NASA, it helps all of humanity. It develops technology, new products. It inspires students to look into STEM fields. The list just goes on and on. It's a lot of fun. First, I just love that I'm helping to be a part of space history. And then the other, on a daily basis, I'm working with technical experts, so I'm also learning something each and every day. I am most inspired by my son. Once he was born, I wanted to be able to be a role model to him, to show him that, you know, you don't give up on what you had already started. So he really helped me to get back into school and finish my degree. The advice I would give to someone who would want to go into systems engineering would be to not only ace your college courses, but on top of that, I would strongly suggest taking some personal development courses and taking some teamwork and collaboration, because it really helps in this because you interface with a lot of people. I hope to be inspiring the youth of today, not only the Native Americans, but all kids that I come in contact at the AISES programs, in the outreach events, and the national organizations. If I can do it, they can too.